And we should get back to the phones.
Okay.
Let some people holler at you. Let's go to five. Where are you from?
The Boogie Down, South Bronx. And I'm here to set the record straight. So I got a question for Sidney Shaw.
Okay.
Sidney Shaw, when did you fall in love with hip hop?
When I heard Kango Crew and Get Fresh Crew.
Well, I don't think you understood the question, so I'm gonna ask you again. Sid, when did you fall in love with hip hop?
Dre, I've been in love with you from the first day I saw you.
Just like you said it would.
And I couldn't be more unhappy. Because for the first time since I can remember, I didn't have you to share my life with. Sidney, I have loved you from the first time I laid eyes on you. And I love you still. You're my heir. Your friend no more.
I found out some more stuff about those champagne flutes. They call them champagne flutes because, you know, they were long and narrow, like, you know, like woodwind instruments, like a
flute.
Right. That's why the whole flute thing is in there. And the Queen of France, Marie Antoinette, I don't know if you know her, but, you know, she didn't like the regular common glasses, so she had to make glasses that look like her, you know, like her upper body.
Right.
Yeah, they was real, real popular, like in the 30s. And,
Chris.
Huh?
You want to go out with me?
Yeah,
Jamal making big love connect up here.
Great. I'm a goer.
Too. This is brand new, a worldwide exclusive debut. This is Cavi. Join us called Brown Sugar.
Let's start it up. Let's get it flowing. Let's get it going. I know it's been in life, everything you want, don't it? And you've been waiting your whole life for one moment. Well, baby, here it is. You better step to it. I know you're ready, right? Then, baby, let's do it. Let's do it next to it. Put your arms and legs next to it. Then put whatever else is left to it.